Geez. I don't know. I guess it's... I'm not too tuned into the longboard scene, really. I grew up in it, though. Like, Noosa Heads, where I grew up, massive trad mal scene. But, yeah, I get Harry Roach is the world champ. That's pretty sick. He's a good friend of mine. I'm very proud of him that he's the current world champion. The longboard culture is pretty huge as well. Like, it's kind of where everything originated from, and the history behind longboarding goes pretty deep here in Hawaii. And I love the big Hawaiian longboarders like Uncle Rusty, and just I reckon like those big frames like on those big longboards look sick. Definitely like my favorite longboarders are Hawaiian longboarders that, you know, they have that real classic traditional like heavy built style. I reckon they look the best on longboards, but I definitely love seeing how technical the side of longboarding gets now. Like, you know, the running up and down the board, like doing hang tens and shit. Like, that's pretty sick. I jump on the longboard from time to time. I ride gliders a little bit, like 12-foot gliders and things like that. And I definitely like how you can take things from riding longer boards like that and longboards into, you know, riding longer, like guns and traditional surfboards in bigger waves and things like that. So riding like big 12-foot gliders and things, like you feel like more of a passenger on a surfboard. You're not forcing a surfboard around and trying to generate speed. You just feel more of a like passenger on a surfboard. And sometimes like surfing at a high performance level, you need that other side, that other flip of the coin to just kind of just relax and be a passenger and enjoy the ocean for what it is. Yeah.
How do you feel about that?
Man, maybe we just need some like pissed off bodyboarders to like get vocal about it and like and be like, throw us in. I think that's how the longboard scene got in there. That's like Joel just kicked up a stink and he's just like, fucking include us. And now look, I think we just need a bodyboard version of Joel Tudor to come in and shake things up, and maybe bodyboarding will be included in the Pipe Masters next year. Maybe I could be that guy. The boog scene over here is thriving. Like, it's more just, it's a big financial thing. Hopefully the boog scene bands together and wants to get involved a little bit more. It'd be pretty cool to see, for sure. This whole band between surfers and bodyboarders and longboarders and stand-up paddlers and foilers and all these people hating each other, it's like we're all in the ocean together. I don't really give a fuck what you ride. If it gets you in the water and puts a smile on your face and stops you from sitting in a room playing video games and smoking bongs, then it's good to go.